I mean, financial stress is prevalent in 1 in 3 Australians.
The way we think about money and access to credit is going to become a lot more context-based.
Managing debt might be a part of life, but it's not always black and white.